And it comes to Waterhouse. Jack Waterhouse, and Waterhouse under the posts to score out of the blue. And Hilton are back in front.
He sees space, he pops up in the strangest of places. He's an athlete, he's not just a big man. Look at that step for a lock forward, under the left arm, speed off the mark, and away he goes. Meadows has gone quiet because Jack Waterhouse has put Hilton back in front.
Hilton College just using their big boys to carry the ball up now. That's Jack Waterhouse with a good carry. St. Benedict's have been decent in line out time, but this time the ball is stolen by Waterhouse. He's been having a whale of a game. The number five block of Hilton College. What? Blindside, here's a Waterhouse. And a big fend off by Jack Waterhouse.
Of a drive that they're going to look to. Are they going to go to the backboard? Of course, the conditions could be challenging.
It's Ethan Bester, he finds his jumper. And it's the rolling ball that's going. It's Hilton, it's the white off ball going to the try line. Are they over? It's
the pressure on these high kicks. And the forwards are putting big hits.
For his fellow loose forward, Tom Hayes makes a beat.
Hold it out. Waterhouse again, a well-deserved try. He's been extremely busy all day. Strong carrier. It's always in the mix.
That's the bounce of the ball. It bounces away from him and ugly again. Now he's under massive pressure. Hit five. House thumps him to the ground, the big lock forward from Hilton. Knutsa under massive pressure on his...
Do they try inch away as we see that horrible bounce that you were talking about earlier? Just making it really awkward, and a big thumping tackle there from Hilton College.
Borak, lots of hang time. That is a beautifully weighted kick. Man and ball, they just don't want to take it. Here goes Waterhouse, in! And that was the kickoff. It was a brilliant kickoff.
Straight on, doesn't find touch, well fielded by Waterhouse. Now up to midfield, he wants to have a go on the lanky second row, carries it up to the left hand side of the field. Yana Buzako shorts, gets the second half, and the go, great tack, it is by Waterhouse.
Everett finds Waterhouse, tackled by Bester. Carlsman looked after, that's Waterhouse.
Do them good when they get older.
Waterhouse seems to be the man of preference at line on time for the Sharks. They set up the driving ball. Taken by Waterhouse. He read that call, now he's on the front foot. The Sharks, you look at Williams gets us underway. Under it is Waterhouse with a fantastic take. Over his head, now he's into space. The big second run forward, beats the first man, beats the second, still going, can he finish? Jack Waterhouse, inches short of that try line, quick ball needed now. Ankle tap by the lanky lock forward. Stolen by Waterhouse.
Deep play. Liquid as well. Shulwani, but he's been turned over once again as Waterhouse carries it up for the Sharks.
Asad.
Brilliant take there from Waterhouse. He's got a terrific work rate, this Jack Waterhouse. He's been watching him on the field. He does really get around the field. Start looking at odd players here, of different size and different whatever it might be. Already you can see that.
There's Dreyer besides being tackled around the legs as once again. Now, full of running. Oh, the SA school side going for the line is Jack Waterhouse.
Some decoy runners. Does the show and go fends with the right and then reaches out as Jack Waterhouse from the Sharks.
To the front, playing by try scorer Waterhouse.